Next song, and it has Ian McKellen in the video.